A very good morning to all students. I hope you all are fit and fine and doing well at your homes. Today we will do our English assignment number 5, that is. In this assignment we learn how to write cursive C. Okay, combine cursive C. Before starting our video, we are going to take a pledge. I, Manpreet Kaur, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind all the time the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID-appropriate behavior. To always wear a mask, face cover, especially when in public places, to maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others, to wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together we will win this fight against COVID-19. Okay, first of all, we learn how we're gonna write cursive C. So firstly, from here we're gonna draw a slant from here and then draw C. Okay, again we're gonna draw a slant and a little curve and again draw a curve. ओके बच्चे, जैसे हम सिंपल सी बनाते हैं ना वैसे ही बनाना है, बस एक स्लांट लगा देनी साथ में, स्लांट लगा के इसको यहाँ स्लांट के साथ साथ ऐसे, ठीक है बच्चे। दूसरी सी छोटी भी ऐसी, सी बहुत सिंपल है, जैसे हम दूसरी सी बनाते हैं ना बच्चे सिंपल वाली, वैसे ही बनानी है, जस्ट आपने इसके साथ एक स्लांट लगानी है। ओके, अगेन ड्रॉ स्लांट देन कर्व, draw a slant and curve. Okay bache, draw a slant then curve it. Okay bache, slant bana ke isko curve kar dena, simple si. Okay, slant and C. This is how we write cursive C. Okay, after this practice this on your English workbook. You have to write combine cursive here, okay? Now, open your English book, that is phonic sound book, page number 9. Today we learn A, D. What is the sound of A? A. What is the sound of B? D. A, D. A. So, how we... Ma. Add, mad, 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 mad. What is the sound of M? M. What is the sound of A? A. And the sound of D is D. So mad, mad. Same. What is the sound of S? It's S. S. Add, add. Sad. D. Add, dad. P. Add, pad. Okay बच्चे, revise it again. M add mad, S add sad, D add dad, P add pad. Okay, next A J edge. Okay, B add bag, A then G, G का sound होता है G. A G add, B add bag, T egg tag, T egg tag, L ab lab. This is ab ab. So इसके साथ आगे क्या लगाएंगे, L ab lab, T ab cab. Revise it again. B egg bag, T egg tag, L ab lab, T ab cab. So बच्चे revise this properly at your home and do your written work on your English workbook. Okay bache, thank you, bye bye.